Here you can see the network issues when you are trying to root your Android using the Kingroot. Here you can see this is not currently rooting your Android. This is currently in 1%. Let's try to fix this issue. First of all, if you want to fix this issue, you need to go to the Android setting. Now go to the Android about phone. Now here you need to enable the developer option. Now click on build number 7 times repeatedly and it will enable the developer option for you. Then here you need to go to the developer setting, go to the system and go to advanced. Now you can see the developer option is enabled for you. Now scroll down a little bit and you need to find the apps. Here you need to find debugging apps. You can see now you need to click on the Kingroot and choose the Kingroot as a debugging app. Now you need to go back and go to the accessibility. Now here you need to turn this service, need to allow that and go back. After you go back, you need to again enable the device admin for this Kingroot APK. Now go to the security, scroll down a little bit. You can see device admin apps. Now here you need to enable the Kingroot as a device admin. Now after enabling that, you need to go back to the home page. Now you need to restart your Kingroot again. Now here you can see the Kingroot is loading. Now here you can optimize the Kingroot for the first time. Now you can try to root it again after the process is successfully done. You can see, and after you have followed all the steps, you can again try to root. You can see the process is now working. That's why how can just fix this issue. If this video helps, make sure to like, and if you're new here, make sure to subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.